Rap in the 90s. It's creative, it's candid, it's controversial. But how much does the music dictate your life? How much is your life? Today on the show we have rappers who are
the stakes is high. You know the stakes is high. We be talking about that. The stakes is high. You know the stakes is high. The Instamatic focal point bringing damage to your burrow. Be some brothers from the east with them beats that be thorough. Got the solar gravitation, so I'm bound to pull it. I gets down like brothers are found, ducking from bullets. Gun control means using both hands in my land. Where it's all about the cautious living. Migrating to a higher form of consequence. Compliments, struggling, that shouldn't be notable. Man, every word I say should be a hip-hop quotable.
I'm sick of bitches shaking asses. I'm sick of talking about blood. Sick of Versace glasses. Sick of slang. Sick of half-ass awards. Show, sick of name brand clothes, sick of R&B bitches over bullshit tracks, cocaine and crack, which brings sickness to blacks, sick of swole head rappers with they sickening raps, claps and gats, making the whole sick world collapse, the facts are getting sicker, even sicker perhaps, sick of sticky bush to make a bundle to escape the snaps,
man, life can get all up in your ass, baby, you better work it out, now let me tell you what it's all about, a skin not considered equal, a meteor has more right than my people who be wasting time screaming who they've hated. That's why the native tongues has officially been reinstated. Stakes is high. You know them stakes is high when we talking about that. Stakes is high. Y'all know them stakes is high when we dealing with them. Stakes is high. Man, your stakes is high. Yo, it's about love of cause. Love for fun, loving to love mad sex, loving to love guns, love for opposite, love for fame and wealth, love for the fact of no longer loving.